Welcome back to Fuerteventura for the PWA World Cup, and today saw the final of Slalom-X. A day of Slalom-X competition. We had highs and we had lows. Emotions were running off the scale today because it wasn't just the end of the event, it was the end for the world title.